Sa patuloy na pagdiriwang ng Filipino Heritage Month, isang sungkat tournament sa St. Pascal Bailon Catholic School sa Toronto. Silipin natin sa report ni Keisha Balatbat.
Selebrasyon ng kulturang Pilipino. Ito ang nakita sa community barbecue ng paaralan na St. Pascal Bailon Catholic School sa Toronto Webes ng gabi. Ilang Filipino folk dances ang hatid ng mga estudyante na isang buwan lamang nilang pinag-aralan.
My grade 2s performed the Sakuting dance, which is a traditional Filipino stick dance. We spent the past month practicing every day, and it was really important for me to incorporate a dance that showcases a lot of my students' culture.
Tinikling. It's a dance, a famous folk dance that involves the bamboo sticks. And I was so proud of them. The fact that we learned it in just a month and a half, it's just amazing from scratch. They were so passionate. And I'm so proud that we can just celebrate our heritage through this performance.
Isang sungkat tournament rin ang nakita sa pagtitipon upang ipamalas ang galing ng mga bata sa larong sungka. Sa pagtatapos ng kompetisyon, binigyan rin ng parangal ang tatlong bata na pinakamahusay sa larong ito.
I like to play sungka because it's fun and it helps me with like helps me think more of my choices and my moves.
And I just realized it's like very fun and creative how the concept is made about sungka, and I can't believe it was from the Philippines actually.
Ayon sa isa sa mga guro na nagtuturo ng sungka, nakakatulong ang mga larong ito para buhayin ang interes ng mga kabataan sa kulturang Pinoy.
I learned like it's very like important to Filipino culture, and many people Filipinos in the Philippines play it, and I didn't know that until like this year.
They're becoming more aware of their culture, and it make them more interested to know more about Filipino culture.
Ikinatuwa rin ng mga Pilipinong estudyante na naipapakita nila ang kanilang kultura sa komunidad.
Yun ang mainam na makita ng mga kabataan dito, para at least alam nila kung paano mga Pilipino, ang mga sayaw natin, ang mga kanta, you know.
I like tinikling because I get to show my Pinoy pride and I get to show everyone my culture.
I like the barbecue, and I think that I like the school because of the Filipino culture. It's nice being part of the community.
Bukas ang selebrasyon sa lahat ng mga pamilya, di lang mga Pilipino. Bagay na nakakatulong sa pagbahagi at pagpakilala ng kulturang Pinoy sa mga ibang lahi dito sa Canada. Keisha Balatbat, Omni News, Toronto.